Hi everybody, so today I'm doing a Sirocco pen. This will be done with olive, and I've also used some Premo clay that I'm going to do a Celtic knot design. So I've just done the first 30 degree cut, this is, because here's a Sirocco in olive. I'm going to make sure that the Celtic knot is in between this gap, so it's in this band here, and down here will be someone's initials. Okay, so that's the second cut. What I did was I did number one first with side one facing up. I only doing this from what I've watched on YouTube. So the first cut with one facing up, and then the next cut I did with number three, so the opposite, sorry, the number three on the opposite side. I've done that in the same colour, and now for four and two, now side four and side two, I'm going to use a black infill to just make a little change. So two, I always keep the numbers this end. Here's my stop block, butt it up against that. Of course, you don't go all the way through when you're doing these cuts. That's just to keep it together, easier to clamp and glue. Okay, so this is the Celtic design cut in now. These are the strips I used. I just put these for a pasta machine down to about 1 mil. I just went by the thickness of this is a hotel card, it could be credit card, anything. But I made all different colours. This one's gold and black. Let's see how it works out. Okay, I wasn't far off finishing this, and a piece of the gold has come out of here. This is 1200 grit. I've given this 6 coats of CA and it's looking okay. This is a Sirocco, if I haven't mentioned that already. Let's have a little look. So that's it's turned out very nice, like it. The gold Premo is actually turned into a kind of, well, it looks brown actually, but it's a nice colour, and the black sets it off quite nice with the olive, and I have just personalised it with this, the initials of the person that this is going to, just around here where some cracks, you can't feel those anymore, but yep, it is what it is. So along here I will have the clip in this area. This is the piece that actually I lost, slightly different brown color, never mind. Quite like the PB, the initials, they come out quite nice, you can't feel those anymore. So get this on the polishing mops now and that'll be done. I'm certainly happy with this, using this Premo clay as inserts, so I'm happy with that, that's for sure. Olive wood is beautiful. There is a crack down there, But for me, that's all part of the, you know, the story of the pen. Okay, everybody, thanks very much for watching. See you soon.